Everyone, I am here because I'm going to show you how I got this look, how I highlighted and I contoured, and this is what I got, and I'm loving it. And I'm just using LA Girl Pro Concealers. I know on my last tutorial I just did, I showed you how to highlight and contour just using e.l.f. concealer. So okay, I did my primer. I using LA Girl Pro Prep, and then I did my color correction using the Pro Conceal and the orange corrector, and I did my red areas with the Maybelline cover corrector. So now it's time for my highlight. So I'm going to start with the Fawn, the color Fawn, and I'm just going to highlight all the areas that I need to highlight, and definitely under my eyes. My nose. Cupid's bow. Chin. Eyebrow. Down here. Here, all in there. Then I'm going to go contour with my LA Pro and Mahogany. Here we go. So that's going to be right in here. I like all that contour right in here. Right in here. Under my cheekbone action. My chin area. And my nose.
My nose.
I'm using the NYX matte finish. And I'm going to start with my highlight. Alright, now I'm going to use my Bit Nye powder, banana powder, quiet, to set my highlight. two. My contour.
Mom.